So a while ago I made a video covering the random pie that was located in Maz's castle in the secret room. Here's the clip. However, I have heard that there are other pies located on other Battlefront 2 maps exactly like this one. So I started looking for the one that was rumored to be located on Felucia.
Advance!
I quickly found pies sitting in the ovens in the houses. But they were protected by an unbreakable glass door, so I couldn't shoot them. I had to find one that wasn't blocked off. I got to the final house and my hopes were low, since none of the other houses had pies that I could shoot. I looked all around but did not see anything. As I was going out though, I looked down and there was a pie, just chillin' there. I destroyed it. And also tried to kill myself. Next I went to find the other known pie, which was said to located on the First Order Star Destroyer, which is unfortunately the worst map in Battlefront 2. I had a tough time finding this one.
Nice.
Oh man, you look at this.
I tried to open the door to the pipe, but I had a hard time due to the stormtroopers shooting at me. Eventually I got it open, but the pie was already destroyed for some reason, most likely due to the fighting. So I tried again, this time as the First Order. So after opening a bunch of random doors for no reason, I opened the right one, and there was the pie, just chillin' there. I obliterated it, and came back to make sure it would not resurrect. So my theory is that there are 5 pies hidden on 5 different Battlefront 2 maps, symbolized by the 5 pies Easter egg in Yuok Hunt that opens a secret door. If you shoot all 5, you might get a hidden achievement or unlock an Easter egg. Let me know what you guys think of this down in the comments, if you think all these pies are connected, and if you may know of any more pie locations. Subscribe.